When did you first hear of Sheffield United's interest?
I'm meant to play in the under-21s on last night. So I was driving up and I got to the ground obviously with my boots and that, and then they says, oh, you're not playing tonight. Sheffield United have come in for you. Like you said, I've been out for so long, you know, I just want to play football, and for a personal, I know obviously the result wasn't what we all wanted, but from a personal level, you know, it was really pleasing to actually play. You know, I think it was 25 minutes or whatever, but you know, when as a professional footballer, if you're out for so long, ask anyone, you know, it's heartbreaking. So like I said, it's, you know, it was fantastic to play.
How tough was it? Because it was a pretty serious injury, wasn't it?
Yeah. It's been a long road. Blackburn, the start of my rehab, and Middlesbrough have been absolutely fantastic. And I'm grateful for Sheffield United for giving me a chance to play. And I just hope I can repay them.